We are back in Genshin Impact, and there's a new story out, We Will Be Reunited, Chapter 1, Act 4. Was there an Act 1 to 3? I don't seem to remember that. That's been so long ago. Completed. One step prologue. None of these sound like We Will Be Reunited. These are Archon quests, right? So prologue, log, chapter 1, chapter 2. Oh, this is the act 1, 2, and 3. So we're still in chapter 1, it seems. Yeah, chapter 1, act 4. So this continues the Li Yue Archon quest. Okay, everything makes sense now. Involuntary sacrifice. Go near the Adventurers Guild bulletin board. You hear from Gan Yu and Lan that the treasure hoarders of Mondstadt and Li Yue have banded together and plan to get involved in some ruins associated with the Abyss Order. Fearing the chaos that the treasure hoarders might cause through their involvement, you take up the commission and investigate. And yeah, you can see Gan Yu up there. And I'm just hanging out here with Master Jang. He's hammering away on this sword. Keep up the good work, Master Zhang. Let's go hang out with Gan Yu here. Hey, Gan Yu. And Lan. That's weird. I entered this conversation from the other side, from like the Adventurers Guild desk side, but I teleport to the other side. I guess they mostly expected people to take the teleport and just run straight here.
七神、魔神、悪竜、これらに関する古き者どもですら、彼らは平気で標的にする。So
this story seems to be, since it's an Archon quest, it's going to be pushing the main plot. We haven't seen a main plot story, Archon story quest in a while, so hopefully I can remember everything that's happened and everything that everyone's referencing. I think the last thing that happened was it the destruction of the Jade Chamber on top of that dragon Hydra looking thing? I don't remember. Anyway. We just been standing there staring at them like, notice us. I don't want to be the one to interrupt them and introduce myself or get them to notice me. I hope they just notice me. Just stand there until they like see us.
なんでカウンは嵐姉さんのところにいるんだ?何?こんにちは。今、宝刀団について話し合っていたんです。そうなの。見境のない宝刀団といえども、
アビスに関わってはいけないことくらい分かってるはずなのに、あれは邪悪すぎるもの。ですが近頃、モンドとリーユエ一帯にいる宝刀団の南と北を代表する二人の頭が手を組み、何やら大きな計画を練っているようなんです。宝刀団、南と北を代表する二人の頭?人呼んで、
Raptor of the North, Big Sis of the South.
ああ、会長はオイラも覚えてるぞ。確かモンドでアンバーと一緒に戦ったよな。でも南の長子って誰だ?
Does Big Sis mean she bosses people around? Is she the boss the treasure hoarders referred to? Isn't it like Bao Er or something that's like supposedly a high-ranking treasure hoarder person, and she like in one of her commissions, it turns out she sounds like she's like a researcher trying to find artifacts, but really she's like tricking the traveler into finding like valuables for her, and then some like researcher tells you like, oh, she's suspicious, you should be careful of her or something like that. Anyways, this one, I don't know.
よく知ってるわね。 どうやら過去に報道団と接触したことがあるみたいね。そう。
リーユエ一帯の砲塔団をまとめる人物よ。団員からは姉貴と呼ばれているわ。彼女の盗賊としての才はまさに盗みの神の恩恵を受けていると信じる人もいるほどでね。だから
とにかく砲塔団が過去に誰にも発掘されていない遺跡を発見したことと、その遺跡がアビス教団によって厳重に守られていることは事実です。
I'm a little、trigger happy on the dialogue. I think this is like the third time I've skipped like dialogue by accident in this、dialogue、thingy. I think it's because I'm still kind of like looking at their lips, lip syncing. And、whenever their mouths stop moving, I'm like, oh, they must be done talking. But there's like a pause in a sentence or something. And、the voice acting still plays on. And I accidentally skip it.I recently realized editing one of my、Lantern Rite. There was a video I made where I changed the voice acting to Chinese away from Japanese. And、when you play the game with the Chinese voice acting, the Chinese、lines fit the lips perfectly. So it seems like they don't have, like miHoYo doesn't have any.Software or any technology that changes the lips, like lip syncs it、according to the voice lines. It's just、they have like a pre-made lip sync kind of animation and、it which fits the Chinese voice acting, and then they just kind of put the they just change the voice acting to different languages without actually changing the animation of the lips. I hope that gets fixed soon, because it does really bug me, but、at the same time, it's not that big of a deal. It's not like game-breaking or anything. It just bugs me that their mouths stop moving, but you can still hear them talk. It's like totally unplayable. It's completely unplayable. Oh my goodness.
とても危険なため、普通は手を引くのですが、砲塔団は宝を手に入れることしか考えておらず、下っ端をおとりにアビス教団の戦力を分散し、精鋭を一人送り込んで宝を盗むといった計画を立てているようなのです。
しかもその計画のためにわざわざフォンティーヌから姉貴と会長がとある大砲塔家を招いたらしいわ。
ファンテーヌ is a another like country area, right?I think.
大砲塔家？なんだかすごそうな肩書きだな。
It's like some Persona 5. It's a Joker.
ええ、この筋では伝説の人物よ。砲塔団にとっての大砲塔家は、冒険者たちにとっての大冒険者と同じくらい尊敬される立場にあるの。
Just like the famous adventurer Alice. Just like the great adventurer Stanley.So Stanley is the guy who sacrificed himself for like a younger, less experienced adventurer. And then that adventurer eventually, from his guilt or whatever, just like took his name for some reason. Because he didn't want Stanley's like legacy to end, which was a weird story. That was like the first Venti story. Alice is Klee's mother, I believe.Like Alice.
あなたたちもあのテイワット観光ガイドの作者を知ってるの？そう。大砲塔家は彼女と同じくらい尊敬される人物なの。だから南と北の砲塔団をまとめる二人の頭の力をもってしても彼を計画に招き入れるのは容易じゃなかったらしいわ。
今のリーユエは大きな変革を迎えている最中にあります。ですから。総務士も戦艦軍も砲塔団の処理をする余裕がありません。しかし私の直感ではアビスと関わる者には未知なる脅威が潜んでいます。ですのでこうして冒険者協会へと依頼をしていたのです。
Well, since I'm here, Ganyu, would you like to go on a date with me? Well, since I'm here, you might as well give me the commission, since、I'm badass.I too understand the dangers of the abyss. Do we really understand the dangers of the abyss? Every time we came in contact with the abyss, we just like kill all their friends. we seem more like the bad people who just goes to them and kills everything. Whenever they have a plan to do something evil, it's like something silly. I guess they corrupted Dvalin, which is pretty bad, so it is right for us to bully them. Well, since I'm here.
その依頼、オイラたちが引き受けるぞ。
本当ですか？ありがとうございます。
やっぱり頼りになるわね。それじゃ、気をつけていってらっしゃい。依頼の。
Oops, I did it again. Ah! We will be reunited. Started chapter 1, act 5, part 4. Involuntary sacrifice. Go to the ruins. Wait. Okay. What do we have here? What are we doing here?Ooh, resources. Can't say no to resources. Oh man, like, upgrading weapons requires so much of these crystal chunks. And so much Mora. Can't pass up any opportunities to get them.Explore, called the Abyss. Oh man, I feel like this is gonna be a pretty long domain, so. And, it's only been like 13 minutes. I don't know if I. Yeah, let's do it. Call of the Abyss, recommended party level 28. The ominous temptations of the Abyss lure the brave and the foolish alike. No matter the fate that has brought you hither, you know that a new thread of fate is already beginning woven. You need ice to get into here. Sure. Involuntary sacrifice. Follow the treasure hoarders. Are you supposed to be sneaky? Hello? I'm here to follow you. Wouldn't it be awesome if they hid like treasure chests in here? Just give a little bit reward for exploring. This game actually haven't really rewarded exploration in these like domain areas. I guess they leave that purely in the open world. So I don't know.I feel like I can probably expect to not have to explore all that hard for rewards. Ah, let's go down there and wreck. I don't have a fire on my team to take out those wood shields. Yeah, this is good enough. Luckily, Razor is actually pretty strong. There is chests.But it's not really like out of your way, I guess. It's like right here in front of your face. You just need to look a little harder. Whoa, look at those spikes. What's going on? No.
No.奥に進めば進むほど不気味な雰囲気が漂ってくるぞ。
Oh, they put the stupid.
気をつけろよ。オイラが後ろについてるからな。
They put that stupid bubble Blast or whatever, Bubble Runner Challenge from the Windbloom Festival into this. But they made it purple, so now it's bad. I was gonna say right before Paimon rudely interrupted me. Why are they faking me out with these crates? But yeah, I guess it lost, the moment was lost, and now it's no longer funny. In a regular game, you would expect treasure chests in these like little areas, just to reward people for kind of taking the time to. Ah! Oh, they hurt you. These ones hurt you. That's not fun. Come on. There we go. Treasure chest? Yes. Nice. Oh, that's a fake out. Fake out chest. Am I supposed to go down there? I guess that's a yes. Kinda reminds me of the brand in Guild Wars 2. Just not as crystallized. More stone than crystal. I am going to do this. Ah, who's a good boy? You are. Riza, you're a good boy. You get healing.
Yeah.
Oop. Oh, this is kind of a bad timing. It's like 18 minutes in and I just started a cutscene, so. Hopefully, going over 20-minute mark isn't too bad. Maybe this is just a cutscene, and there's no boss fight. It feels like there's gonna be a boss fight. Because of the big arena behind our characters right now, but hopefully, if there's a boss fight, I'll just end it like right before that I start fighting. And then, yeah, we'll see. Well, they call him a grand thief, not a grand survivor, so. He may steal a lot of material things, but one day, today, someone steals his life from him. Oh, is that the upside down Venti statue or Barbados statue that everyone was going crazy about from the trailers? A statue of the Seven? Some strange thing that I've never seen. It's a statue of Seven. Because somebody hung it upside down, Paimon. Looks like an orb of some kind. Or a source of energy of some kind. Here, Paimon, have a stick and go poke him and see if he's okay. There's no reaction, nor any signs of breathing. What a terrible place. How did he die? The bandit, the lunatic, and the pitch black. Flee the ruins. I am going to end things here. And, what's back here? and, yeah, I'll flee the ruins in the next one. I hope to see you there, and I also hope you enjoyed this video. Goodbye.
落ちて!